The ever-growing hotel business in Ethiopia is contributing to the development of tourism sector from time to time. The minister made the remark while inaugurating a four-star hotel constructed at a cost of 54 million birr. Hailu Midexa reports.
Addis Ababa today gets a new four-star hotel named by Suramba Hotel. Owned by a local businessman, Siyum Haftasilase, Suramba Hotel was constructed with 54 million birr. Minister of Culture and Tourism Mahmoud Dirir inaugurated the hotel located to north of the center of Addis Ababa. Inaugurating the hotel, Ambassador Mahmoud Dirir underscored the significance of expanding tourist service delivery center to the development of tourism sector. He said the hotel will have paramount importance to tourism industry development in Ethiopia.
Over the past few years, the hotel industry is flourishing in Ethiopia. What is the secret behind?
There is no mystery or secret behind this. The only thing that I would like to mention is the fact that there is a very reliable incentive for hotel developers. Not only for Ethiopians but also for foreign investors, and I would like to seize this opportunity and underline the fact that Ethiopia's hotel industry is gaining the critical mass.
Owner of the hotel, Siyum Haftasilase, on his part said various government institutions have been supporting for the successful completion of the hotel. According to Siyum, shortage of material supply and high cost of building equipment were the major challenge during the construction of the hotel. Suramba Hotel, which took 4 years for its completion, has the capacity to employ up to 150 people. Manager of Suramba on his part said the hotel can offer competent service with affordable price.
We have free wireless internet service in each individual rooms. And we have a sauna bath, we have gym and steam. Modern laundry, which will not allow us to go to the city to wash our guests' garments or clothes. The modern, as we have a technology newly, the kitchen is also fitted with a new sophisticated machines